Let us pray for him, for all of us.